the wheel, one of man's greatest inventions, right? Well, in the case of a recent archaeological dig, rediscovering the wheel was equally as exciting. English archaeologists found a 3,000-year-old wheel at Must Farm in Cambridgeshire, known as Britain's Pompeii, and it's the oldest Bronze Age wheel found in Britain that's still intact. Archaeological manager David Gibson told Historic England, "The discovery of the wheel demonstrates the inhabitants of this watery landscape's links to the dry land beyond the river." Last month, the Cambridge Archaeological Unit found collapsed Bronze Age homes on the same site. Archaeologists say the structures are well preserved despite a fire that caused them to plummet into the river. The dig is a hefty undertaking. The project will receive about $1.5 million in funding over the next 4 years to discover these historic links to the past. For Newsy, I'm Melissa Prax.